Good afternoon, this is Dr. Marissa reporting live from the red carpet, also known as the Asian Oprah, and I am here at the Beverly Hilton with one of the superwomen behind this amazing event that I've just spent a day being inspired at, and her name is Commander Celeste, Gleave. And tell me why, how, where, how did you even come up with this idea?
Well, first and foremost, She was United is an organization of 501c3 that works to eradicate human trafficking, domestic violence, and we pay very close attention to the needs of our women warriors and first responders. And so, with that being said, we're developing school educational programs and whatnot to move forward to enhance the lives and the quality of women's lives and the men that love them and their children.
From personal pain.
I
don't know if that applies to you.
No. For me, it was something that needed to be done. A lot of my friends, a lot of the women that were coming to us were saying, I've got a secret inside that's keeping me so locked up. If you're holding in something like a rape or incest, it becomes like a cancer. It grows silently inside of you. And until you have the strength to release that from within, I said, in order to heal, you must reveal. And we've been doing this Sheriff United for 8 years, and then all of a sudden, this Wonder Woman, super lady, Sue Melky, and I just want to point that out, Melky Brandy came along to us and she says, we have an idea, I personally have an idea, I want to do, see what you're doing, and I want to brand this into a global campaign, and I want to work with you, and we're going to do it. I am a superwoman. And so we got together, and for the last 8 months, we've been building this campaign, and it started, we've been doing the backside of it, and it started in July of this year. We were on the East Coast at Seneca Falls celebrating the 170-year anniversary of the women and the civil rights movement, and so it started there, and then we did reenactments, and so we've been working on the East Coast to the West Coast, and today we're in Beverly Hills. We just had an empowerment and equality and empowerment summit, and we had some of the finest speakers from around the world here today, and I couldn't be prouder of this moment because it's a beginning and it's a recalibration for our society, and I could go on and on about I'm like a beaming mother because this is like a baby that I birthed and now it's sprouted wings.
And yes, and it's a beautiful baby. I'm glad I got invited. I didn't find out until a couple days ago, but I'm super glad I got to cover the event. There's some videos and pictures I'll be flashing them up on Tuesday. So stay tuned. This is a movement that is, the time has come.
It is. And we did the hashtag, now it's up to me. Hashtag Me Too movement and the hashtag Time's Up movement. Everybody was coming up to us and saying, I came forward and I told my story. Now, what's next? It's up to me. It's up to you. So we coined the term, now it's up to me, with a two. Now it's up to me and hashtag I am a superwoman. And this campaign is growing and it is like a tsunami. It's like a big old wave. And we just started our avalanche, and now we're getting ready to, we're going to be doing a gala here, either in the fall or the early spring, and then we're going to do the same summit in 3 or 4 countries, but our very next one, we're going to do the gala here first. We have the evening since piano that someone has lovingly donated to us to put on the auction. Thank you. And so the proceeds will go to help women.
Doing things instead of just their head and say, you know, someone's got to fix this.
Yeah, there's a lot of that.
We are doing something to fix it.
Thank you. So. Yeah, we're taking action. Gotcha.
So at the end of every show, I say it's all about balance, peace in, community, peace in.